Now to something new this season, our Operation Football Play of the Week. We're going to show you the night's three top plays, and you choose the winner. Okay, here we go. Play number one comes from Clairton. Our first nominee, the throw by Aaron Matthews is pretty impressive, but watch the catch by Ryan Williams. Take another look. He elevates himself, grabs the ball in midair, outstretches and outreaches the defender, and that touchdown helps Clairton win its 64th straight game. Now, play number two from North Allegheny, Josh Bergman. Check out the run. Chase to the sidelines, but somehow with three guys on him, squeaks through all three defenders and maintains his balance. This play goes 65 yards, and it's so good, you have to see it again. Watch this. Through three defenders, what an effort. The Tigers were big winners because of it, 55-7. Now our final play of the week nominee, defensive football. Dylan Berberick from Greensburg Salem with a big hit on the quarterback, forcing the fumble, and Greensburg Salem recovers. Take another look. Berberick. We're going to slow this down, but ooh, you can feel it right there. The big hit, the fumble, the recovery by Greensburg Salem as they knocked off the Knoch Knights. Okay, you've seen the plays. Now it's up to you. Log on to WTAE.com through tonight. The sports tab, you go to the top of the screen there and click Operation Football Play of the Week. Vote for your favorite play. The winner will be revealed Sunday on Channel 4 Action News at 11. And that is Operation Football on this Saturday morning.